So using the 5-way button on the left-hand side of the steering wheel, you go down to settings, go to advanced settings, display setup, then units. There's kilometers, there's miles. As you see at the bottom, it went from 30,000 to 58,000. And there we go. This is a 2017. I didn't see a 16, but this should be the same from about a 2012 and up.